Well, almost come to the end of our lineup. We've got one more awesome individual. Speaking of music, speaking of radio, speaking of entertainment, we've got a host in the house here. Neil Pearlberg is the host of Off the Lip Radio Show and our local radio show. It's all local radio on Santa Cruz KSCO. Something something AM, exact call numbers. He's also a freelance contributor and a writer for Santa Cruz Waves magazine. Please join me in welcoming our last presenter tonight, last but not least, Neil Pearlberg.
Good evening, how you guys doing? These guys are seven amazing divas right here. All of them can be on the radio. And I guarantee you that 99% of the audience here tonight have a story and can put it on the radio. We're lucky to have that rinky-dink radio station down the street. That's one of the last independent radio stations in the country to have someone like me can walk in and go, hey, I want to do a show. But this is what happened when I was writing for the Sentinel, and the Sentinel called me and go, you don't need money, you can't pay me anymore. I'm like, okay, well, calm down. So I'm driving across the KSCO one day as a surfer, and you're driving by looking for waves, and I just pulled in. Like, I want to do a show on surfing and skateboarding. You go, we don't do sports. I go, well, you need to, because you're sitting right in the middle of Pleasure Point. And it was right at the height of the Surf City thing, and the sign out there with Surf City, the whole thing going down. They said, okay, we need about 9 co-hosts. I go, why do we need 9 co-hosts? Because you're a surfer and skater, you're not going to show up. So I did. I got Jim Phillips, Jim's all over the space, screaming hand, his son Jimbo was going to be my co-host, but he was actually too scared to do it and ran. And my friend Terry Canty is now doing it with me. They had over 200 shows. And the show was not about me, because as Peter Bell said, you guys know Peter Bell, he said, Neil, you're so bad, it's good. And I am. I suck at radio. But what it is the community, the number of people I've interviewed and talked to in Santa Cruz is truly amazing. And I'm blessed. I have the best job here in town, I swear to God. It pays nothing, but I have the best job. I get to speak to all these people, whether they be skaters or surfers or musicians, Jimmy Panetta, I spoke to him the other day. Anyone who knows Dr. Charles Lester? Dr. Charles Lester got fired as the executive director of the California Coastal Commission last year. And he gave me last week his first interview. It was very, very cool. And he came on the show because I'm not going to be pressed, not pressure. It's fun for everybody. When Jimmy came on, he's like, he came on because he researched the show and it was fun for him. Except when I asked him the question, Jimmy, I know your dad was the director of the CIA, so you need to tell me. And he did, who killed Kennedy. So I know who killed Kennedy. Not bad, huh? So the show is not about me. If you take from this point right here, from this microphone right here, if you take a mile radius from this microphone, I'll have enough interesting guests that you want to turn on the radio to listen to. Just from right here. Forget about the west side, the east side, from right here. All these 7 people right here, me right now, wants to be on the radio, just come see me afterwards. It's fun. It's entertaining. It's passionate. It's our community. And as much as we make, I make fun of Santa Cruz KSCO, some of the shows are like, oh my God. They suck. But the best people I have on the radio show, I think, are the kids. Because kids say the dumbest things, as we know, right? I never forget when I had this skateboarder, Keith Meek, who's one of the great skateboarders in the world, and this kid wanted to meet him. And he came head to toe, dressed head to toe in Meekster gear, with this one question for Keith Meek. I said to the kid after the commercial, he came on and said, okay, young man, what do you want to ask Keith Meek? And I could see this 10-year-old's wheels turning. And he turned around and said to Keith,
Mr. Meek, how much money do you make a year?
He's 10.
Look at that. That's my job. It's pretty cool. So, you know, I'd like to have this mayor. That I've had plenty of mayors on the. In fact, Hillary Bryant, who was mayor of Santa Cruz, came to my show. We love. There's a button you push when you laugh or cough. We laughed so hard that we were both on the ground laughing. SoCal White Jazz Band. You get 25 jazz musicians in a acoustic shaped room like there. And they just rock the house, and the Expendables, and all these great music. So where's Ted? Is Ted the gentleman who just talked? Right? Have you seen the Devil Sliders playing tomorrow? A kid, one of the kids is 9, one is 10, one is 11. An amazing band. The bass guitar of this 9-year-old was so big, it was bigger than him, that his dad had to tune it. The guitar was so big. And I know I gotta go, but I have the best job in Santa Cruz. I love it. If anybody wants to be in the radio, please come see me, because you all have a story to tell. Thank you.